You have created your greeting card with Google Slides. Congratulations! Time is now for you to create your own greeting cards. And if you have great compositions, put me in your sharing list so that we can learn from each other. I have created a second, a third, and even a fourth greeting card. So if you feel the need to sharpen further your skills with regarding to greeting card creation with Google Slides, or if you want to find out more about web publishing techniques for your greeting cards, or perhaps if you want to turn your greeting card carousel into a movie, well, sign up for one of the other courses. I would like to thank you for attending this course. See you next. Bye.